So in other great news, the production crew seat is now almost ready for prototyping. So this is a version of the Hill crew seat that brings together all of the structural attributes to meet all of the latest CS27 crash requirements, but it fuses that with the level of trim capability that you've come to expect from us and a greatly enhanced comfort design. So we spent a lot of work at the start of the year making sure that we could make these seats comfortable for each and every one of our customers, right from the first to the 99th percentile, and we think we've done that. So over the course of the next couple of weeks, we'll be starting to prototype initially a comfort trial seat based on our leather trim, our approved fire retardant foams, and then all of the buildup underneath that. And once we've got that package right, we'll finalize all the production tools and we'll be producing the seats that will go down to Cranfield to be crash tested. So super excited about that. In addition to the seats, the composite production team have been ploughing ahead with the Gen 2 fuselage. Over the course of the last couple of weeks or so, a lot of attention has gone into the development of the lightning strike meshes that have to go into the laminate and the methods and processes to get that into the latest generation fuselage, including all of the electrical bonding that needs to go between the mechanical elements, the fuselages and the various parts of the fuselage. And then in addition to that, we've also been developing the EMC shielding that allow us to provide all of the necessary shielding against electromagnetic interference from all of our electrical systems within a carbon fiber fuselage. So Dave and the team on the shop floor are busy producing some test samples to prove those processes out, and then they'll be built in to the Gen 2 fuselage ready for structural testing.